Yo, it's Papatwan, the pharmacist. Hear me. If inspiration is what you make it, I'ma take it to the bank today and straight cash it. Ain't got no time, I've been holding on to it for too long. Too many songs and songs, something's on my mind, pressure's on my lung. I know patience manifests the measurable greatness, but at some point your actions gotta take it to the next several levels to sever the lever of procrastination and move on to our destination. Displacing waste with the advent of our innovation. Energetically the work spread the sheet of serving sustenance. Something you can spread on bread, something you can eat. I prefer the hips to over wheat and peanut butter over cheese. Bananas and peas, fresh fruit, anything that grows in dirt over meat. I advise you to stand, I'll take a seat. Devising a plan is so unique, and so you reach just what you sow. The cold rule is karma, dude, and attitude is just a prequel. Adjustment is the sequel, and we'll be down unequal. Accordingly, the measures you take are sportingly. The scoreboard's a zero, I'm reporting the margins are narrow. And so from here, the bullseye and the arrow become one. I write like a preacher, but I speak like the sun. So sincere, though, if you can hear me, I can spare you the end when you're in off the other scenario. And you can spare me the monotonous postures that are rock, I'm caring so. I can't be overbearing is my credo. Sweet, slow down, but I can't help overhearing mind shatter. Spinal cord column racking up data, and occasionally break through the rafters. Cerebellumoniously, luminously, opening through many channels like blooms on a tree. And focus many shadows like birds on the sea. A meadow in a warm spring breeze, getting ravaged by bees. These words are honey sweet, sugary, but not the kind that rot your teeth and makes your gums bleed. It's a bit more raw, less processed, it's a bit more wholesome, causes less congestion and indigestion. So if this were food with it, you could feed your soul. And if this were truth, I was just here to let it flow through me, to let it grow, to let it be truly what it is. And this ain't nothing new to me, it's just what words will do to me. It's true though, like Johnny, I'm not your typical. So when you see me, know that I am really and truly who I am said to be. And each and every day, there will always be a new, possibly a better me than I once knew myself to be. That's what change will do to me. I spread my potent word like seeds. Pharmacist, permaculture, I'm setting it in like a jerry curl up from the 80s. It's a populist, popular twan. I'm a fan of calling rock with this. Signing off with hope, it's Papatwan, the optimist. Fan of broke because there ain't no stopping these processes. Envisioning the Bible policies. Awakening shamanic soul, confrontational like hoping prophecies. Transformational, deep sleep, meditation, contemplating, opening the channel. Third eye is a birthright. I embrace my wordplay today like I'm an heir to this beat. Manipulating movement, rhyme judo, I salute all of you. And what is I am? I hope we're trying. Black hole, solar, scholar, transgender, specific, sister, brother, woman, and man. In the gym of my family, I plan to try to prosper off our humanity. Rooted, 2 feet, don't take it for granted. Got these 2 hands for sorting out transitory energy. Like Ouija, boy, let's say bare hands. For the next, tell your friends to listen careful, sincerely. Papatwan, yes, I don't know why you never hear from me. I'm here for you, I'm true to me. And we can truly be living harmoniously.
Good night.